Okay, Topside has a dummy head right here to hold the helmet. There is a holder here for the gun. You have to slide that from left to right to put it in, right to left to slide it out, and the gun sits horizontal, pointing to the right like so. And down at the bottom, you have a little holder here that holds the missile, and then a hole for the backpack, like any other display that has a backpack, right there. And of course, he's held on with the back peg.